Katrina Kaif, who is rumored to be dating actor Vicky Kaushal, has taken to Instagram to praise the actor in his latest film, Sardar Udham. Sharing the poster of Sardar Udham on her Instagram stories, Katrina wrote, "Shujit Sarkar, what a vision, such a gripping, beautiful film, pure, unadulterated storytelling. Vicky Kaushal is just pure talent, raw, honest, heartbreaking." Vicky too reposted Katrina's post and wrote, "Thank you so much, Katrina." On Friday, Katrina also marked her presence at the special screening of Sardar Udham. The actress was seen wearing white top and grey skirt. Sardar Udham has released on Amazon Prime. The film is already receiving rave reviews. Sardar Udham focuses on the undeterred mission of Sardar Udham Singh to avenge the lives of his beloved brethren who were ruthlessly murdered in the Jallianwala Bagh massacre of 1919. Sardar Udham is produced by Ronnie Lahiri and Sheel Kumar. It's a Rising Sun Films and Kino Works presentation. The film is directed by Shujit Sarkar. On the other hand, on the acting front, Katrina Kaif will next be seen in Suryavanshi, Phone Bhoot and Tiger 3. In Suryavanshi, Katrina is paired opposite Akshay Kumar. The film is all set to release in theatres on November 5. The movie will see Akshay as Anti-Terrorism Squad Chief DCP Veer Suryavanshi. It also features Jackie Shroff, Gulshan Grover, Abhimanyu Singh, Niharika Rai Zada, Vivan Bhatena, Sikandar Kher, Niketan Dheer and Javed Jafri. Ajay and Ranveer will have cameo appearances. The action film is directed by Rohit Shetty and produced by Reliance Entertainment, Rohit Shetty Pictures, Dharma Productions and Cape of Good Films. It is based on a script by Yunus Sajuwal, Farhad Samji, Sanchit Bhindre and Vidhi Ghodankar and an original story by Shetty. In Phone Bhoot, Katrina Kaif will be sharing screen space with actor Siddhant Chaturvedi and Ishan Khattar. The film is directed by Gurmeet Singh. While in Tiger 3, Katrina Kaif will be seen opposite superstar Salman Khan. The third installment in the Tiger franchise, which is directed by Manish Sharma, was put on hold due to the global outbreak of COVID-19. The first installment, Ek Tha Tiger, directed by Kabir Khan, released in 2012. The second, Tiger Zinda Hai, released in 2017 and was directed by Ali Abbas Zafar.